Well, hello. So, bit of a late start today because I was doing some other work that needed to be done, as is the life of an artist. It's not just painting, you have other things that need to be taken care of, which is always a bit of a struggle to get painting time and, you know, things that need fixing around the house, or other people want your time for some reason. So it's a late start today. But there is one thing that's in the air for me right now, and that is that I've been painting these local scenes now for some time, and one thing I do notice when I go away from call, which I haven't for a while, is that I do get bogged down in these local scenes. I guess it's quite natural, really. But every time I go away, I come back and I say to myself, my God, Alan, there's more to life than Cornwall, as lovely as it is. And you really should be painting other subject matters. You know, I've got to make money, but to earn some money. And it's limiting my earning power if I'm only painting one area of the globe. As I've been to all these other places, like Spain or France or Venice and London, then I should be concentrating on that. So, as I have done those places before, and I'm going to start doing them again. So I would get this little group of paintings. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I see 5 paintings around me that need to be finished. So I'm going to start a Calais one and maybe a Venice one. And slowly chip away at these ones I've got here. And this one particularly. Get these little things painted and done. Right, so I'm going to paint in these beautiful flowers, which are sort of a reddy, beautiful, reddy, beautiful, sort of, can you see that? Maybe too light like that, I don't know. Let's try and get the, really very strong. I don't know what this flower is called. It's a sweet little thing. I'm going to put in the circular middle first to give me some idea of where it is. Where's your brown, your burnt umber? Sometimes I don't like using blacks. I'll use burnt umber and ultramarine blue to get a black. If I really want it really strong, I'll put in a bit of phthalo blue to get a black. So I'll put that in there. It's got a little chop in there. It needs to be fairly small. Not too small. This is a bit of a pleasure. Well, it's been much a pleasure. Some paintings are hard to do, not so pleasurable to do. Others are just pure pleasure. This is pure pleasure. It's simple and small. And I'm painting from a photograph of this, actually, of flowers that I've got downstairs in a vase. Put some yellows into those. later. Lovely. Now then. Very nice. How many of those shall I put in? That's always the question, isn't it? How many flowers are you going to put in? Well, I also want to do a little thistle there as well. And that thistle, that's probably my daughter. Alana, why pick me up normally, please, from school, okay? See, got to pick up my daughter from school. One more time. Right, so, yellows. That's... the thistle is going to go... Lovely, look at that, that green on there. Isn't it just beautiful? You bet your bottom dollar that is, look at that. Well, goes in the top of that. Oh, I love that. Lovely. Beautiful colours. Lovely little... I think this is turning into... Let's get a bit of... I do like hookers. I do. I very much like... Well, that's not hookers, but it'll do. It's going to go into there. See, it's got black there when it goes into black. I'll do that variegated sort of thing. I'll come down like that. Thistle. Now then, that thistle has a very dark metal to it, so you're going to have to do this, I think, and then work on it later. It might blue a little bit lighter. Stronger out. I'll keep it wet. It's got these sort of I do love oil. I've got to say, I'm so glad I made the change. Not that I don't like acrylic, I do, I love acrylic. I love the spontaneity of acrylic, I love the way it dries so fast and it works so fast. And it's, a lot of oil painters don't like it, they knock it, but having worked into it for so many years, I
just realise I'm actually...
Acrylic is a fantastic medium.
Slightly odd, but it should be all right. Let's get some lighter blues onto that.
It's just sand. Very, very matte on it. It's got these little
Right.
like that. That violet on there, isn't that lovely? It's very pretty. Now I'm kind of keen to do, three flowers would be ideal. Where to place it? Where to place it? That's always the problem. It's a case of if you're on coffee, don't place it anywhere, which I'm not on coffee, because you'll make a mistake. That's the nature of coffee. But I'm not on coffee, so where to place that? I think about there. Really. I don't know if that's dry or not. It's hard to say. Isn't that lovely? Just beautiful. Now that flower has, as I say, I'm looking for a photograph here, which is, it has little things coming out like that, and it bends. So it kind of comes out like that. Yeah, I guess it is, you would describe it as pretty, but I don't mind that. It's just one of those little charming things that just works. So, put too much water on that, or sometimes. It's quite stronger, it's a bit stronger than that. It's pretty, isn't it? Very pretty. I mean, that really is very pretty. I like it. I like it. God, I just want to do that. That's too light. Now then, Alan, what are you going to do here? If you're going to do it, should we do it? You know, I'm going to wait for that to dry and then put that in, I think, because I don't want to. Okay.